She told me that with great power
comes great responsibility.
Wait, what? How do you know that?
Uncle Ben said it.
Yeah, he died.
You have power. And with great power, there must also come great responsibility.
She's gone. She died for nothing.
Maybe she didn't die for nothing, Peter.
If I was dying on my knees,
damage, destruction, you saw it with your own eyes. When will people wake up and realize that everywhere Spider-Man goes, chaos and calamity ensue? Everything Spider-Man touches comes to ruin. And we, the innocents, are left to pick up the pieces.
I've been trying to find your friend ever since I got here.
I just have this sense that he needs my help.
Our help.
He does.
I'm really sorry that I dragged you into this.
My Uncle Ben was killed. It was my fault. It took me a long time to learn to get through that darkness.
I lost
Gwen. She was my MJ. I couldn't save her. I'm never going to be able to forgive myself for that. But I carried on, tried to keep being that friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. I know that's what she would have wanted, but at some point I stopped pulling my punches.
It didn't make it better.
I got rageful. I got bitter. I just don't want you to end up like me.
Ah, this is so cool. I always wanted brothers.
I love you guys.
Thank you. That's what we do. Yeah, it's what we do.
I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother.
Hey, nice catch.
I've got you.